Juar is made of lentil and rice. We soak it overnight and we grind it for 2 hours. And then we have this paste like. We add salt to it to get the soybean. Salt,
okay.
Ginger garlic paste,
mm-hmm.
And some coriander. Like a pancake, we make as a pancake, then we top it with the minced meat,
okay.
Masala. Then we add up an beaten egg for the topping, and once it cooks, we twist it and let it cook very well, and we cut it and serve it to the guests.